Hello there, everybody, and we're back with some more Siren Blood Curse. I love just playing through this old game. It's really fun. I really wish they had, I wish they had another one. Another one would have been good.
Come on, Bella! It's me!
No!
No! Get away from me, son of a bitch!
It's no money, my friend.
You don't actually hold on, I might have to watch through that. Okay, so what I found out is if I plug my thing into my controller to listen to the in-game audio like how I do with Xbox, it just completely fucks up. So, I can't do that, and the last bit of this episode, or the other episode, whichever one I name it, is fucked for the end, and I can't do anything about it, so sorry about that, but here, we'll start this over, nice and fresh. Yes, please, start it there.
Help! Daddy, Mommy! Where are you?
Come on, Bella! It's me!
No!
No! Get away from me, son of a bitch!
Well, how big of a fucking wimp he is. I fucking love that about this dude. He's such a big old goddamn wimp. But anyways, now we're playing as, Saijo Sega. And we get a shotgun. Or they call it a rifle. So now we just kill this dude. Got him. But I love this guy. I love Sega. He's a good dude. Yeah, that's cute. You guys aren't anything fucking special. My shotgun can deal with you all. I forgot. I have to press on one of the sides. Save Sam Monroe. Kill them all, I say.
Oh,
There you are. I do like with this game, the characters with the guns get infinite ammo. I remember there was like an Easter egg around here where you get to see a face in somewhere, but maybe I have to, Yeah, it's cute and all. See, this part I actually don't mind, because it's like, I know what I'm doing. Don't worry about me missing all those shots. I am an expert marksman, I promise. Also, too, I am using a fucking shotgun, so... Like, I love it. They could have gave him, like, a hunting rifle or something. But hey, man, shotgun's okay.
Trust this guy? That is not good.
You can trust me. Sideshow's a good boy. He's a good boy that doesn't know how to fucking move. I got my double-barreled fucking... boss breaker.
Thought I was a dead man.
Now, come on, you fucking idiot.
Takes care of that.
God damn it, I didn't want to shoot him. I feel bad now, like, popped a couple fucking pellets in his back. Don't worry there, buddy, I got you. I actually forget where the face is. Yeah, there's like a face that you can find, like, when you open something. Ugh. Yeah, give him a smackola. There we go. Perfect.
Takes care of that.
Yeah, fuck it, let's go, Sam. I think we just leave from here now. Yep, there we go. Didn't find the Easter egg, but fuck it. Don't even matter. Or maybe it's a different level when I'm Saijo.
念のために確認しないとな。人間だと思って助けたら怪物だったなんて全く悪い。
Do I look like a monster? Are you crazy?
I love that. Do I look like a monster?
Again, my apologies. But this is a matter of life and death, after all. I'd rather have people think I'm crazy than therefore being pride.
I believe this.
A matter of life and death. That's stupid. Great, I'm with Hot Howard. I remember, like, way back when playing this when I was younger, I was just like, oh, Howard's cool, he's a hero. It's like, no, he's just some fucking goof kid. Yeah, this is bullshit. Where the fuck's my shovel? Oh, great, and he would have a fucking sledgehammer. That's not fair! He's got a fucking sledgehammer! And I got a dinky axe. Shit, like, you'd think the axe would do a bit more damage. I need to off that guy. I need to off him ASAP. Or not. This isn't fair. I'm getting wombo comboed and she's not even helping. Yeah. Dead. Yeah. Lady, you are awful. Like, you are actually awful. No, I'd actually take him taking her, because then I can get some fucking hits in. Come on, bitch. Yeah, how you like it, bitch? How you like it? Give me the fucking sledge. Yeah, thanks for being a fucking, what's that word? Whatever, you know what I mean. Thanks for being a punching bag for a bit. Door's locked from the other side. Well, I slammed and jammed on him, so... Wait, what'd that say?
Sorry.
Pick up closet key. What's this? Oh, whatever, at least I have a sledge now. I'm gonna get back up, bitch. Wait, what's that say? It says bolted shut. Or boarded shut, okay. See, I thought she hit, or he hit her. Usually when I hear that noise, it's like, that's the noise she honestly, you know, makes when she's about to get hit. I don't remember this. I actually don't remember this cutscene. Alright, come on, lady, get up.
Uh,
Kitchen knife has nothing. Has nothing against my meaty sledge. I squirted my sledgehammer 10,000 times. Oh, that's fucked up. Sit down, bitch.
What the?
Sorry, I did fucking come on in there. That is my fault.
Sore nani?
Wait, what was our goal? Wait, why is unlocking the outside even important? I would close it. We need to just get upstairs. Oh, fuck me. She's a wielder of the hammer. Axle cord, whatever. Oh my god, I remember this. Oh, I remember that. I think they both have the same fucking thing that you can do with them. You know what, I'm gonna stick with this for a bit. Find the bedroom key, find something to lure out the Shibito at the front study. Hey, you know what? Nah. Give me the sledge. Can't I tell her to wait here? Wait here. Wait here, you're fine. Yeah, wait here. Wait here, girly, I can take care of business. To just hide in there, just be like, yeah, no, I'm good. No, I don't want wire cutters. Oh wait, no, I need that actually. I fucking love that, just climb in there like Sneak King and just wait. I should be telling her to fucking stay in here. Yeah, see, they don't stay down forever. wire. You need a tool to cut through this wire. Like a knife? Fine, we'll grab her knife. Ah, Christ. Yeah, thank you. Need a tool, cut this wire. Okay, lady, come here. Can't I tell you to hide in here? Hide. There you go. Get in here. Let me do the job. Oh, there we go. No, I got the wire cutters now. Perfect. All right, lady, get up. Fuck's sake. She's throttling me. There we go. Perfect. We just saw him go upstairs. Nice try, lady. Nice try. Nice try. That's why the sledge comes in handy. Find something to lure out the Shibito in the front study. I don't know what the fuck the front study is. I need to lure them out. I can just fucking slam and jam on them. Find the bedroom key. Oh, fuck's sakes. Come on, get up. You're a big one, you can sure fucking take some blows. So why is this a study? Where the fuck is the bedroom keys? Trophy. Oh yeah, I forgot how the Japanese fucking love their goddamn bowling. Come on, let's go. Okay, let's do this. Easiest pie. Oh, let's reload. I think we're pretty much done now.
Sorry.
Either way, it's good. I have my pistol on me. Unless they take it away from me. Well, we just got to the bedroom, so they said we need to climb up. Oh, outside. I don't know, I just kind of jumped down. Find the... Oh, wait. Fall to the roof. Okay, we did that. And escape there. Okay. Easiest part. Come on, let's go. I got a gat, so this should be a little easier. Yeah, night-night guy. Is this even the right way? No, detached room. No, wait, this is where it was before. Fire's still burning. So wait, where the fuck do I go then? No, not screenshot. I'm sorry, goddammit. No, not screenshot. Okay, row to... Yeah, Kawari. That's where I have to go. It's going to bed. You'll have to find another way. What do you mean another way? Is Is there a way to shoot it open? Yeah, no, we are not safe now. We might have to head back inside. I think I might have missed something. Not 100% sure, but I think I missed something. Okay, well, where else would I go? Yeah, no, I think maybe I had to head and goddammit. This is one of the missions that always gets me mixed up. Upstairs. Around the corner. Die, guy. I forgot with these old fangled PS3 games that you need to use RT to shoot. Guess lady will find. Perfect, there we go, let's go. Let's get out of here. Skedaddle. And then the next chapter, I'm gonna lose my gun.
What the?
Perfect, there we go. On whose spell is Mom? Now I think we get to play for the next chapter.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I must take care.
Miyako, Kisho, Gambaru.
My lord, what is it you desire?
Yeah, and now I guess we'll take a break. We got a lot more chapters to go. I forgot how long this game is. Yeah, we're on 6 now, but either way, I hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe to my friend today, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Stay awesome, guys.